He got sent away during the sting. Friends of Coleman Young, and especially a man named Gil Hill, hated and feared Rick for what he knew. Rick told the feds that Gil Hill, who at the time was the head of the homicide department, took a payoff to cover up a murder by the Curry boys of a 13-year-old. And that is pretty much the tale of White Boy Rick and why they kept him in prison for longer than almost all of the people from his very era that were far bigger and worse criminals. He snitched on the wrong people. He snitched on cops and politicians, and they are the real gangsters. This is just a Detroit story, but the same thing is true on the highest levels. Shows like Narcos make you think that thugs and illiterate peasants like Pablo Escobar. Shows like Narcos make you think that thugs and illiterate peasants like Pablo Escobar and El Chapo are responsible for the drug business, when really it's the bankers general.